I suppose the only thing that I can really do is spam status moves and let the fucking hail run its course. But the only status move I have is Wish! Randy dandy dandy! Unless I just want to do a bunch of circle switches. Or, you know, it can use Whirlwind and blow itself away. Thanks again, Obama. Fucking fantastic. I don't know, possibly. I don't want to fight any of these trainers out here. I don't know. Might have been. I don't want to fight this trainer. I don't want to fight this trainer. TM 58, Blizzard. Not useful. It's a novelty move. A Durinberry. Still useless. Teddy Ursa, Route 8, level 15, oh, son of a bitch. Teddy Ursa, 8, not 87, 15, fuck me. I kinda wish critical capture was a possibility right now. It's because I'm surfing. I already have a name for him. Oh shit, it's female. Gummy bears bouncing here and there and everywhere. Who remembers that show? Big no. I don't know, I'm gonna wait for Fi to say something. Otherwise, I'm gonna go with Gummy. Drink some Kool-Aid. Ah, shit. That's the one thing I hate about these fucking Kool-Aid jammer things. They explode. If it was male, I would have gone with Banjo. You do? That's funny. Didn't think there were. Oh man. Nah, you got nothing, so Gummy it is. Oop, what's she holding? Paralyze you. Overcoat, Luster Purge, Hyper Fang, Crap. I am okay with this. Motherfucking Crab Hammer. Hyper Fang I can deal with. Luster Purge and Air Slash, not so much. But it's a start. Now for the fun part. Getting her caught up. Ooh, Fusion Bolt, Fusion Bolt. Ooh, is that possible? I'm not going to Dragon Spiral Tower until after the gym, though. Goodbye, Luster Purge. Water, normal, and electric. That is great coverage to boot. I had the lucky egg. Oh, let's see if she can learn Brick Break. Welcome. Oh, Gummy can't learn Brick Break. I do need someone to learn Strength, though. I don't think the compatibility with HMs was changed much. Could be. I can give it a shot. Let's see. Water, electric, steel is decent neutral coverage. What number is your grind? Oh, she can't learn it anyway. Can't learn Brick Break, can't learn Gear Grind. I do really want the, how is she standing in the middle of the fucking ice pond? No. Not gonna get to the marsh now. Remember, I've got another HM that's coming up, so... Shadow Punch is a yes. Dig is a maybe? Dig is a no. Ghost for coverage isn't bad. Air Slash is a good move, but not for my purposes. Here's my question. Where can I go to grind? There is a Dragon Spiral Tower outside that I can do. Incense, great. I don't know, there's actually. Opinion. Since there's this Dragon Spiral Tower outside, there's also grass and water outside of the tower immediately, and then there's encounters inside the tower, does that count as three different Pokemon? or what is the stun fisk? Okay, and call it Dragon Spiral Outskirts. You guys are only giving me these advantages because my team's kind of in shambles right now, right? who can I hit this thing with? Shadow Ball. Ow, that hurt. Was only a critical. Yes. That's kind of the point, I think. Clown also has shit physical attack. Ooh, Bone Rush. There, opening this one in a way that doesn't explode all over me now. Another lemonade. See if he uses head charge again. Let the recoil and hail weaken him a bit more. At the very least, the hail. Great balls. I've captured. Say fire? Fuck you. Great! Focus Blast! That's a thing. It's like right on the cusp of critical health. Let's try an Ultra Ball. I need to stock up. Great! Great Balls just don't have a single fire type move on his team anymore. Great Balls of Steel! God damn it! Great. It's either heal and risk head charge killing it, or throw a Pokeball and risk losing Ass Clown. Honestly, given my luck so far, I'm gonna opt to keep my fucking teammate. Especially since this is the longest I've had a Meganium on a team. Ouch. This is gonna hurt. Alright, well, it's ultra... Ooh, excuse me. Ultra Ball or nothing. Oh, wow! Huh! Well, I've already got a nickname for him. His skin's very hard, so it's unhurt even stepped on by sumo wrestlers. His smile is when transmitting energy. Turd burglar. He's got some mad HP. Let's see. That's actually kind of respectable. Almost. Focus Blast didn't suck. We can almost use that move list. Then I'm gonna weigh my options. I just have to hope that it doesn't use focus miss. Because I totally made that switch without even thinking about it. TMs here that are worth it. Vice grip, vice. No. I might consider Thunder Wave under other circumstances, but not for this run, not for that price. Dory's back! That's actually kind of nice. Ooh, sword dance! Scary. That's scary. That's scary. That's scary. It's got double bulk! What? That's weird! Oh shit, it's male. Can't name it Dory. No. My lot dick is no. I've got something in mind, but I want to get some opinions. Jorgamond? What? What's that roughly translate to in English? Because that sounds like it's Swedish. Angelic, it's male, Jay. Norse mythology, okay. And it's pronounced Jormungand? I think. World Serpent. I was actually thinking Leviathan. I might just go for Leviathan because I can actually say that. Sorry, Trap. Let's check this. He's got an item? A moonstone! Double bulk, ice shard, peck. With regenerator. Huh. It's not great, but it's not bad. Can he learn surf? Yes, good. Swords Dance. So good, but he can't support a physical set because of his fucking shit physical attack. Thank you. Yes. We're getting rid of Swords Dance, so it doesn't matter. It's only good if it can be supported. Thundershock sucks. Oh, I can't even get into the tower yet. Guess I'm gonna do that. Mute the game, start the music. There we go. Hopefully Winamp's not too quiet. Wish I could grind here in the city, but I can't. Where's the experience share? I honestly don't remember. And this is not good experience.